Tell me what happened at the recording studios in Times Square.
I got shot 5 times. I walked in, some dudes walked in and shot me up. Took some jewelry.
Do you know who shot you? No.
No, I don't know who
shot me. So does that mean that you also have no idea why they shot you?
No, I have no idea why they shot me.
Do you think that they shot you just to get your jewelry?
I don't know. It's like anybody's guess. I don't know. I don't really like to talk about it.
At any point, did you think that you were going to die after being shot 5 times?
No. No, I didn't. Immediately, I was like, God, man. I know how it's going to be when I die. It's going to be no noise. You're going to hear people screaming. I'm going to fade out.
At 12:25 a.m. Wednesday, Tupac was on his way into a Times Square building to record in an 8th-floor studio with another rapper. But in the lobby, Shakur was shot several times, including 2 graze wounds to the head. Tupac's lawyers said the attack appeared to be a setup.
Against doctor's orders, Tupac Shakur checked himself out of the hospital less than 24 hours after being shot 5 times on the way to a Manhattan recording studio.
Tupac Shakur secures 1 clean legal victory this year as he is dismissed of assault charges brought against him when he allegedly shot at 2 off-duty Atlanta cops on Halloween last year. The case was dismissed due to insufficient evidence.
More controversy surrounding Tupac Shakur.
Meanwhile, in Tupac news, at about 6:45 tonight, Shakur may have lowered his own chances of surviving the attack by checking himself out of the hospital that probably saved his life.
Tupac Shakur checked into the metro.
The jury continued deliberations. Then, after 2 days of incredible plot twists worthy of a Hollywood drama, Tupac Shakur has finally had one question answered. Tonight, the jury found him guilty of 3 counts of sexual abuse, but innocent on 6 other charges, including sodomy.
Back it up. No,
And sentencing for this trial has yet to be scheduled.